Okay, good morning, students. And today we will start the file handling in the case of a CSV, comma separated value. We know that by using file handling, we can write the data in any external file. In place of storing the data in variables, because when we store the data in variables, data is saved for a short period. Ishmeet, voice is audible?
Yes, sir.
But when we store the data in files, that data is saved for a long period. So we know that in file handling, there are three types of files which we can use. Number one, text files. Number one is text files. Number two, binary files. We have already discussed these two types of files. Binary files. Text files are in a readable format and binary files are in non-readable format. Now, one question for Ishpreet. Unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Which one is fast? Text file or binary file?
Sir, binary files.
Binary files are fast. Now, third type of files are comma separated value files. Before discussion of this, we must know what is CSV file. I am giving one example. I have one file, result, in Excel. So look at here. This file is a having a result of 10 students, and in 5 subjects, there is a total marks and there is a percentage. Now, I minimize this file. Look at here, in result file, I click on properties. The size of this file is 8.48 KB. Now, in this file, I click on file, click on save as. I save this file as a CSV file. And then I click on save button. There is a one dialog box and I will have to click on yes. Look at here, in my desktop, there is another file, result. I right click on this and click on properties. This file is a CSV file, .csv. Now look at here. Now I can open the same file in Excel or I can open the same file in Notepad or in any platform. It means in any platform, I can open the file. So now I click on, I right click on the result file and then click on open with Notepad. So look at here. Now there, the result, this data saved in my Excel file is in a text format. There are different lines. Each line is a record and these values are separated by commas. Now, question is, what is the benefit? What are the benefits of using your CSV file? Now I'm going to give the answer of this. First of all, I right click on the file result and click on properties. Look at here, the size of the file is 406 KB, bytes. Whereas the Excel, this the size of the Excel file is 8.48 KB. Look at the difference. Avi, unmute yourself.
हाँ जी सर.
देखो कितना फाइल में डिफरेंस आ गया. In one side, Excel की फाइल का साइज है 8.48.
और हाँ जी.
और दूसरी साइड में जो आपके पास CSV फाइल है, साइज कितना है? 406. अब हमारे पास है इस सेम फाइल. अगर मैंने आपको इस CSV फाइल में यहाँ पे भी क्रिएट कर रहा हूँ. Look at here. I open Notepad. I'm taking here admission number. Comma. Name. Comma. Percentage. Admission number 101. Name. ABC. Percentage 78. 102, comma, name, any name. Then 103, any name. Now I am going to save this file in desktop with name pt1.csv. I save this file. I right click on the file, open with Notepad. So look at here, this is a CSV file. Now if I open the file in Excel, look at here, same file is compatible with the Excel. So the CSV file is compatible with the DBMS file. These files are compatible with any type of software. Moreover, these files are very lightweight files. Now, Sia, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Sia, tell me. अभी तक हमने जितना भी डिस्कशन की इसमें आपको क्या क्लियर हुआ? यस हरिया बेटा, गिव द आंसर. इश्पनीत, पवन, हियर सिया. यस सिया.
सब अनम्यूट नहीं हो रहा.
ओके ओके. Yeah, tell me. Yes, beta. Give the answer.
The CSV file जो है वो कम स्पेस लेती है as the Excel files.
Yes, beta. चलो.
Sir, ज़्यादा.
You are right, beta. Number one, देखो सबसे पहला जो feature है, less storage. ठीक है. Number two, compatible with any type of softwares. We can open file in any software. So if it is lightweighted file, present time mein, whenever take the example of CBSE, jab CBSE final mein in case of class 10th and class plus 2, send the result to schools for the compiled result of the school in CSV files, because CSV files are very lightweight files. So these are supported by your DBMS softwares. DBMS automatically CSV files banate hain. Aap isko kahin pe bhi lightweight files hai, transfer kahin pe bhi easily kar sakte ho. So present time, mostly transactions are in CSV format. Ishmeet, any doubt in this?
No, sir.
Now, question is how we can handle CSV file in the case of Python. So, Python mein aap how we can create, write the data in the CSV file, how we can read the data in CSV file. So there is a third type of file, that is CSV file. This is a just like a text file, but in Python, we can treat it just like a text file. We can apply it different functions of a text file. But in Python, we handle CSV file with a different method. So look at here. In Python, we have one module, one special, you can say module, that is CSV. So it means you will have to import CSV. So first of all, you will have to import which module? CSV module. Now, if we, there are two things, we will, we can read the data, we can write the data. In case you want to write the data, first of all, you will have to create file object, same, like obj is equal to open, name of the file is post data.csv, then mode is writing mode. So modes will be same. R mode for reading the data, W mode for writing the data, A mode for append the data, A plus mode, W plus mode, R plus mode, there are different modes are there. Now, if you want to write the data in a CSV, there are different functions for writing the data. So I am giving the list of the functions. One is write. Next is write row. Then there is write rows. So write row is used for writing a complete line. Write rows is used to write different lines in one go. And write function is used to write whatever in the string. Jo bhi data padhao wo write karne ke liye. Now, I'm making a very simple program. But write row, we will write the list. Theek hai? Humne list write karni hai isme. Aur write rows mein aap nested list write kar sakte ho. So I am opening the Python. Now look at here. I import CSV module. Pawan, any doubt in this?
No, sir. Sir, आप एक बार बस ये बता दो कि आपने इससे पहले क्या लिखवाया था हल्का सा ना नेट जो आप नोटपैड पे टाइप कर रहे थे.
बेटा वो मैंने.
तो वो नेट का इशू था.
बेटा, I discussed कि there are three type of files. Text file, binary file, and CSV file in file handling. Okay, and whenever we then I discuss the CSV files. What is the meaning of CSV files? Okay, Paman. Paman, any other doubt? Ishnit, any doubt?
सर आवाज नहीं आ रही.
आप ठीक है इश्विनीत?
यस सर, यस.
ओके बेटा. ओके, नाउ इंपोर्ट सीएसवी. then we create object of a file obj equal to open. Name of the file is, I am taking here, data.csv, and I am going to write the data. That's why I am going to open the file in writing mode. Then I want to write the header. For example, look at here. In this, header is roll number, name, English, Punjabi, science. I want to write the heading. So for this, what I am doing here, look at here. I create writer object. CSV dot writer. I will have to put a, this is the object. This is used for writing the data. Writer. Here is obj. Now after that, sw dot write row. Here I declare a list that contain roll number, then name, then marks. This is the header, first row. So maine sabse pehle ek first line write karwa di, or rest of lines I want to enter 5 lines ya 3 lines or 2 lines, and I want to enter the data from user. So for this I create one loop for I in range 3. It means 3 times loop will be executed. Now I take one variable rm. I take the input from the user. Enter roll number. Then I take n for name. Then m for marks. So marks in a float. Enter marks. So 3 things we will get the input from the user. After that, I create one list. L is equal to in square bracket roll number, name, and marks. I create the list. Now I want to write the same list in the file. How I can write? SW dot write row. Which you want to write? You want to write L. So by 3 times, 3 lines will be you will write in the file, and after that I will close the file obj dot close. Now I am going to save this file in desktop. And name of the file is CSV write. I save the file in desktop. And then I run the file, run the program. Roll number 1, name, marks. Roll number 2, marks. Roll number 3, and marks. Now I minimize the program. In desktop, in file is automatically created with the data. I right click on the file and open with the notepad. So look at here. And I can open the same file in Excel. So look at here, data is in front of you. Any doubt in this? Kshitij. Avi.
हाँ जी सर.
कोई doubt बेटा इसमें?
No sir. सर एक बार coding दिखा दो.
जी बेटा yes.
सर ये जो कोडिंग में थर्ड लाइन है SW equals to CSV writer, ये क्या स्पेसिफाई कर रही है?
बेटा देखो यहाँ पे जो हमारे पास ऑब्जेक्ट है राइटर ऑब्जेक्ट, हमने एक राइटर ऑब्जेक्ट क्रिएट किया दिस इज यूज फॉर राइटिंग द डेटा इन द फाइल. ठीक है
ओके.
दिस इज ए राइटर ऑब्जेक्ट यू कैन सी.
ओके
Now, okay, students. This is writing the data. Now, there is a another function write rows. ठीक है तो हम write rows का एक छोटा सा program कर लेते हैं but maximum time we will use write row. I take one list. In this, I take a nested list. Rule number one, name, marks. Then second list, second nested list, then third record, square bracket close and square bracket close. Now I am removing the here rest of coding and I am using here sw dot write rows. Here I take L. Now name of the file I am taking here data one. I save this file. I run the file. There is no any error. So I minimize this. So data one file is here. I double click on the file. Look at here. In one go, three lines are written in the file. So this is your write lines. So coding is here. Pavan, clear, beta Pavan?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Manvia, your concepts are clear, beta?
Yes.
Shitej. Ishpaneet.
Anji, sir.
Okay, beta. Now note down this coding. Now it is clear, beta, difference between right row and right rows.
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. Now, next is here. I'm going to take a look at here in the data one file. We notice that after each line, there is a blank line. Vanshika. Unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
बेटा हर एक line के बाद एक line blank आ रही है ना यहाँ पे?
Yes, sir.
तो आप में से किसी ने ये नहीं पूछा कि blank line क्यों आ रही है? नहीं आनी चाहिए. इश्पनीत?
Yes, sir.
देखो आफ्टर ईच लाइन देयर इज अ ब्लैंक लाइन.
हां जी सर.
सो दिस इज द हाउ वी कैन रिमूव द ब्लैंक लाइन. ओके, तो ब्लैंक लाइन को हमने रिमूव कैसे करना है, ठीक है, तो वो हम डिस्कस करते हैं.
सर वैसे ये लाइंस आती क्यों है, ब्लैंक लाइंस?
हाँ, एक मिनट बेटा, एक मिनट. So look at here, how we can remove this by using one argument, that is new line, single quote start, single quote close. Check it. Tomorrow we will discuss what is the meaning of this. Okay. Is it clear, beta? Ishpaneet, is it clear?
Yes, sir. Handy, sir.
So, dekho, there is no any line now. Okay?
Yes.
So, tomorrow we will discuss what is the meaning of new line and then how we can read the data from the CSV file. Students, okay. show your thumb impression if your concept is clear. Manvia, there is a doubt, okay? Yes, Manvia.
Sorry, I actually have सिंगल लाइन के बाद
मानवे योर वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर प्लीज सेंड मी मैसेज आई विल गिव द रिप्लाई ऑन योर व्हाट्सएप नंबर ओके बेटा ओके बेटा टाइम इज ओवर टुमारो वी विल कंटिन्यू दी सी एस बी टॉपिक
थैंक यू सर